All right, guys. Welcome back. All right, so in this video, we're going to be talking about the boxer squat. It's a great way to add a little bit of a calisthenic exercise into your jump rope routines. So grab your rope, make sure that you got your timer, and let's get busy. Boom. Okay, so the first thing we're going to do is going to warm the legs up because we are going to be doing squats, right? We're going to make sure that we stretch out the knees and stretch out the hips a little bit. So you're going to take your jump rope, you're going to double it up, okay? And you're going to hold it in front of you as you're squatting down. So squat down and back up. Squat down and up. And as you're squatting, you're going to push your hips back, chest up. Hips back, chest up. Try not to lean forward, right? Keep the back nice and straight as we're squatting, okay? We're going to keep going. Squat down and back up. Down and back up. Okay, the other one we're going to do is what we call a Samson lunge. So you can take your jump rope, loop it around your thumb one time. You're going to keep the tension on the rope the entire time as you're raising it up over your head, stepping backwards in a lunge. Watching once. So step back, nice big lunge, hands come up. Number two, hands come up, nice big lunge. Okay, one more time on the right side, stepping back, making sure to step back straight from your hip to make sure you have a lot of lateral stability. That way you're not going to wobble from side to side. Okay, and last one, step back. Excellent. Okay, so we're going to incorporate the bounce step and the alternating foot step with our side swipes. So you can start with the rope, one handle in each hand, just pulling the rope from side to side. This is our side swipe that we practiced from the last video. Pulling it to the side, and then we're going to jump back in. Okay, so we're going to set our timer up for 30 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest for 4 rounds. This is going to get us warmed up to get into the boxer squat. All right, guys, so grab your timer. Mine's already preset. So first we're going to start with a bounce step for 4 reps and then 4 side swipes. So with your timer, follow along. Okay, timer set. Here we go. In 3, 2, 1, start with the bounce step. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4, almost done. 1, 2, 3, 4, excellent, break. Now we're gonna do that squat. Okay, 6 seconds on the rest left. So now we're gonna double up that rope like we did before. We're just gonna do that squat, pushing those hips back. Ready? Push back. It's important to also keep the knees out over the toes so that you're actually using the sides of your hips a little bit more on the sides of your legs. We want to avoid the knees coming in and the chest going forwards. We want to keep the chest up, knees out over the toes. Keep going, guys. And break. Excellent. Okay. So we're going back to the bounce step and the side swipe. 2, let's go. Bounce step. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Very important to count it out so you keep the rhythm consistent through the entire workout. Even if it's just warming up, it's got to have intention. A little bit of focus, and you're getting a lot more out of your workout. 3, 4, and break there. Good. Now you're going to take the rope, loop it around your thumb. We're going to do that Samson lunge, stepping backwards, raising the hands up over the shoulders. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Stepping back. And you want to reach up as high as you can and push that leg back. You're going to get a nice little stretch in the front side of the hip right down here. All right? Get those legs warmed up. Incorporate a little bit more of the lower body stuff in our jump rope routines and combos. 5 seconds. And break right there. Well done, guys. Okay. Okay, guys. So now that you're warmed up, the difference between the boxer squat and the ass to grass squat that we just did, the full squat, is the fact that we're going to keep our heels up. So we're going to put the rope down and just practice the squat. So we're going to be up on the toes, squatting down and back up. Squatting down and back up. And again, you want to keep your back straight so you stay balanced. So you don't want to be leaning forward or having the knees collapse. So if you can't get quite through the squat without having those two things happen, keep practicing the other squats until you can, and then come back to this boxer squat right here. So again, down on the heels and up. Keeping those heels up. Whew. So we're going to go down and back up, just like so. Okay? Now, to incorporate this with our jump rope routine, we need to make sure we do the side swing. We're going to 1, 2, 3, 4 side swing, and just practice the squat going down. 1, 2, 3, 4 squat. Nice and slow first. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Now, when we do the drill, what we're going to do is 4 bounce steps every time, and we're going to increase the number of boxer squats we do from 1 to 4 in the circuit. Okay? So, this is how it works. For these 45 seconds, we're going to do 4 bounce steps, 1 squat, adding 1 squat till we get to 4, and then counting back down to 1. Just follow along, it's a little easier. Ready? Here we go. In 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go, bounce. 1, 2, 3, 4, side. 1 squat. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. 1, 2 squats. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Good. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Back to the top. 2, 4. 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. And break right there. Good. That's 45 seconds. Shake the legs up. You're going to find that the lactic acid builds up real quick. Legs are going to be on fire, guys. Here we go. Whew. In 5 seconds, one more round. One more round. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 4. Squat. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. Whew. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2. Whew. 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4. Last one. 2, 3, and 4. Break. Whew. I tell you guys, that'll get you puffed out in no time flat. So continue working that. As you can see, when you get a little bit more athletic, you come bouncing up, you can actually jump over the rope again. Once you go through the side swipe, squat, up, jump, jump. So that second round is a little bit more intense, as you can see on my breathing. So keep practicing, guys. Always count out your reps, be deliberate, and have a plan for your workout. Till the next time, guys, keep practicing and have fun.